Hey everybody, Tyler from Concrete Reviews here to review one of my most highly anticipated independent movies of the year, Take Shelter. Written and directed by Jeff Nichols, who also wrote and directed Shotgun Stories, another movie that starred Michael Shannon. This movie stars Michael Shannon as Midwestern family man Curtis LaForge, who has a very caring wife played by Jessica Chastain, and God knows how many more movies she'll star in this year from how many she's starring already. They both have a young daughter, but she has this deaf condition in which they can only communicate to her through ASL. But one day, he soon begins having these haunting visions in his dreams of an apocalyptic storm coming his way. So he begins to take time off his blue-collar work and take the time to rebuild the storm shelter in the backyard. But he soon has to figure out whether if he's building this to protect his family or just himself. And that's pretty much all I can really give away for this movie, because it's one of those movies that it really reveals a lot more as it goes on, and the trailers did such a good job at editing it very tightly and keep you on an ambiguous thought that you really get to think a lot throughout the film, because nothing really is as it seems throughout. I'll break it down right now. I freaking loved Take Shelter. It was easily one of my favorite movies of the year so far, and it's in my top three right now after doing some final changes to my list for right now. The biggest driving force of this movie is without a doubt Michael Shannon's powerhouse performance, which definitely deserves an Oscar nomination. There's just something about the style that he brings to this character, whether it's the wide-eyed stare that he performs a lot, or the weird walk that he has too, but he has an awesome freakout scene, which it's definitely one of the best cinematic freakouts I've ever seen. When he finally gets pushed to his breaking point, it is one of the most emotionally intense scenes I've seen in film this year, and it basically sealed up for how phenomenal of a performance that he delivered in this film. Shannon's an actor that has definitely been rising on the radar and through the ranks of the A-list, and this movie is definitely going to seal up his status as an A-list actor, because I will be so pissed if the Academy does not nominate him for a Best Actor Oscar, because he is just phenomenal in this film. Jessica Chastain also does a particularly good job, and I must say, after seeing this and the cheerleader, she has got to be one of the nicest mother actors on screen. Whenever she's playing a mother, she just seems like the nicest person on earth almost, but at the same time, she does a really good job too, and her chemistry with Michael Shannon was pretty spot on. I have to say though, with all the praise going to Michael Shannon's performance, Jeff Nichols, the writer and director of this movie, is definitely a standout as well. This is only his second feature film as a director, but he has a lot of Hitchcockian sense in his direction, in which he does a great job at using the slow pace to really constantly build up the tension to the big climax of the film, and he orchestrates all the nightmare sequences with a very artistic vision, as they're very beautiful and yet haunting to look at the same time. As for flaws, I can't really point out any, but I gotta give you a reminder, if you're gonna see this movie, just be patient when you see it, because while this movie is 2 hours, it has a very slow pace to it, but a slow-paced psychological suspense thriller done in that way by a right director and a very competent lead actor, it just works to perfection for this kind of film though. I love Take Shelter. It's definitely the best performance I have seen from Michael Shannon, and beautiful direction by Jeff Nichols as well, and definitely one of the most original psychological thrillers I've seen too in years, then that's why I'm giving Take Shelter 5 stars. I freaking love this movie. So definitely check this out, because it's slowly expanding its release week by week. But if you're a fan of psychological thrillers and Michael Shannon as an actor, and also Jessica Chastain too, you're definitely gonna like this movie. So I hope you enjoyed my review of Take Shelter. Make sure to click the links below to follow me on Twitter, and also follow my Facebook page for updates on my channel. So in the meantime, I'm Tyler from Cal Critic Reviews. I'll see you guys later, but make sure to check these reviews right here.